Now you're going to pay.
알았어. 수색을 마치고 곧바로 정해진 정찰 지역으로 철수하시오.
이보라, 우리 해야 된다고. 빨리 오라.
브레이디, it's Crawford. Sorry about your head, but everything worked perfectly. You're now inside Independence Hall. I'm sending an upgrade to your keycard access so you can open your cell. Parrish's strike team is nearly here. I'm helping them avoid the patrols. Security access, but I'm blowing my cover. My career as a spy is over. Can't say I'll miss it.
This is a message for the terrorist group calling themselves
sold us out.
The Resistance.
Oh, shit.
Your efforts are admirable, if only predictable. If you want to live, you'll throw down your arms and surrender.
We gotta get out of here.
As for your beloved voice of freedom,
check the exits. There has to be a way out.
I'll let him.
Reyes, try the stairs.
People,
come on,
America,
move yourself.
This is the voice of freedom. I stand before you today in the hope.
Broken him that easily.
Free your minds from the insidious untruths. Which I have personally fed you since our KPA saviors arrived.
It's over.
And he goes on and on like this for some time. Your little revolution, it's finished. And Dana, if you're there, Regrettably, we were denied our reunion. But at least we'll always have Riverside. Oh, how I miss those times.
Get off me! Don't touch your mouth! Shut the fucking mouth!
Oh shit, gas! Get your masks on!
Heather, we're a keep shit here, we need help now!
Parrish, I've managed to fix the Goliath. We're on our way.
Come on, let's go! Okay!
Fucking Simpson, fucking smuggler, shit!
To know each other? You should have fucking told me!
Fuck off!
Get a room. What now?
We've lost Walker, Heather's been killed, and the Goliath's toast! We are fucked!
Maybe you can still rescue him.
Ah, he's finished, man. They broke him. He's telling everybody to roll over and play nice with the Norks. Game over.
You know what I say? I say kill them all. Every lousy collaborator, every Nork, their wives, their kids, just kill them all!
That's just killing for the sake of it. Revenge won't set us free.
We have to be ruthless. It's the only way.
I'd rather be a good man enslaved than become a monster in the name of freedom.
Oh, Doc, we don't need your fucking preaching. We need a plan. The next person to speak better say something constructive.
Parrish, you need to get out here. We got reports of Nork attacks across the whole city.
Christ, do they ever fucking stop?
Trying to wipe us out, once and for all!
I'll set up teams of medics. Get triage wherever you need.
Revolution's over, huh? Nothing left to fight for but our pride? Well, the Norks took most things, but they're not gonna take that, right? Come on! If this we're gonna go down, fight! River! Where we need it!
The Norks have gone crazy. They're hitting us everywhere. They must have been planning this for months. Every cell's reporting casualties.
Okay, me, Dana, Brady, we'll get out there, see what we can do. Brady, you go to Lombard, Dana Holloway, I'll take Elmtree. Let's move!
We're with you, Parrish. Come on, people!
The Norks picked the wrong data.
Come on, fuck. Brady. We gotta get to Lombard. Our people need help. The KPA haven't launched an attack on this scale since the occupation. People are dying.
Thank you. Brady. I don't think we would have made it if you hadn't shown up. I'll get our wounded back safe.
All teams, we're facing a major shitstorm here. If you can't take them on, then get the hell out and lie low. We need to ride this out.
I've got more casualties than I can count over here. Can anybody help?
We slipped through to Hancock. I'm sorry. Dana, we're getting fucked in Elm Street, losing cells left, right, and center. What's your status?
Done for until you showed. I can see why Parrish trusts you so much. See you back at the subway. Our people can get to safety in time.
Help us!